In 1202, Leonardo Bonacci of Pisa, better known as Fibonacci, published the book Libera Baci, in which he introduced the famous sequence that bears his name. Basically, the Fibonacci sequence is an array that starts from 1 and 1, or 0 and 1, and progresses by adding up the previous two terms. In high school mathematics, the most popular use of this sequence is seen in Pascal's triangle, where the numbers represent the sum of the triangle's diagonals. But what is the true practical importance of Fibonacci sequence? First, let's try to represent it geometrically to squares. Add a 1x1 square next to a 1x1 square, then a 2x2 square underneath it, then a 3x3 one, a 5x5 one, and finally the 8x8 square. Now we have a big rectangle with width 13 and height 8, but what we actually got is the golden spiral, the formula of beauty. We can see this pattern in both professional and natural design. The curve the waves follow when they form, the shape of shells, also galaxies, and even the human face proportions follow the golden ratio. Of course, if it is good enough for nature, it is good enough for design made by man as well. We can see the spiral organization in many posters, websites, even buildings, both old and new. All this considered, we can accurately say that Fibonacci sequence makes the connection between mathematics and nature, between logic and art. It is a way of explaining as well as a way of creating. It shows that the world is not a chaos in which we have to make order, but a harmonious system that needs to be discovered.